Relationships can be scary because, first of all, the only way to be in a relationship is as a full-on adult. You're going to have to give up some of your own freedom so that the relationship can have a style of cooperation and negotiation. As you become healthier, you would want to dispossess yourself of ego to gratify the relationship between the two of you, rather than use the relationship between the two of you to gratify your own ego.